Welcome to Mediocre Gaming, and today we're playing Zombie Army 4. Well, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. I'm Zarel. Let's get to it. Alright, so we're going through the Death Canal, and we're continuing on with that. We are looking for the gears to remove the barrier from our path.
Place was occupied recently.
Maybe let's see how it goes.
So, I doubt it's safe any longer. Proceed with caution.
Yeah, you think?
Not nice. Dead body, carefully arranged. Looks like some kind of sacrifice. Who the hell would do this? Shit. Grenade!
Whoa. I think there was supposed to be a door there.
More thunder? I don't like this.
Yeah, I don't like it either.
Like some kind of Nazi suicide ritual. Five of them flayed and dead by their own hands. Not pretty.
A Nazi suicide ritual? You're sure?
Are you sure?
Bodies are fresh, too. This happened recently. Bruno, could these dead Nazis have something to do with the invasions?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. Perhaps Schweiger would know something about this Nazi suicide cult.
Let's get back to the boat. Hey, what is this? Oh, nothing important. Alright, so it seemed like the zombies just kept coming until you moved on. There we go.
That's all of them.
Excellent. Now all that's left is to activate the controls.
I'll take that. Oh, there's already zombies coming out. Pull the lever. Alright, let's raise the bridge. And get this thing going. Alright. Alright.
Enemy spotted. That's no ordinary zombie. It's hitting the grunts with its gunfire.
Position yourself between them. Use it to your advantage.
Yeah. There we go. that's great. Yikes. Too close for comfort, that's what that was. There, return to the boat. Oh, there we go.
The bridge was out.
You know,
had to fix it. Oh,
and there was a Nazi couple zombies. Don't mention it. Please don't mention it. Get off the fence. It's my fence.
So this is the base. The fences look strong. Must have taken a lot of dead to breach them.
All right. Oof. Not nearly as good as the previous mission. Ooh, got everything except for the upgrade kit. I would have loved to have gotten the upgrade kit. Tommy helmet for Carl. 60 rifle kills on the boat while it's not docked. You did 33.
Be on the lookout for survivors. The resistance forces should be gathered somewhere nearby.
Let's hope so.
So trench gun. Oh, there we go. A new skin. Same thing for this one? Yes. Item mods. Heals allies within a short range. Surrounding enemies take increased damage. Use it to revive when incapacitated. When used, it'll also send out an electric burst, affecting enemies beyond the player. Oh, headgear. Oh, yeah. Doesn't that look great? I'll take incendiary grenades. That should be all ammo, and it's full, and let's go. Ghosts and Gondolas.
It's a ghost town.
Or Zombie Town. I want to say there's someone on my right. Nope. Oh yeah, there are. Nice. Ooh, and a gun. Not like a zombie with a gun. Okay, where are you? Yikes. Oh, there was a guy behind me. Really? Here, I came over here just to see what was going on. It's like, is there something over here that I should be looking for? Ooh, the preacher. Just obliterates them. Let's see, I already looked over there, so I guess there's nothing else.
Stay down.
Yeah. Alright, so that was pretty much a waste of time. Other than the preacher, but the flamer ambush? What the heck? Flamer spotted. Well, it might come in handy with this guy then. Oh, did I run? Oh no. Bastard shot. There we go. Whoa, look at that. There's fire everywhere. Here, I'm trying to pick up the flamethrower. Alright, let's see.
Now we're talking.
Without the flamethrower, turning that corner wouldn't have been fun. Checkpoint. Oh man. I was pretty sure those guys were, suicide bombers. There we go, and the door is open.
In here.
All right.
to Nazi commander. Moving to engage. It's making runners.
Kill it before they overwhelm you.
Survive the ambush.
Planted.
What was that? They're still coming. Oh, there they go. Finally. Man, I only got one off of that. Uh-oh. I got pinged off his axe. Out. There, I got to figure out what I'm gonna do here. Oh, there we go. And the door is open. Oh, there we go.
Over there, the captain.
Oh, boy. Oh, there we go. Still coming, so let's see. Let's get over here. Some shotgun ammo and uh S mines are all right. I guess I have to drop down. Made it. I thought this said button for a second. Here, Captain Button.
Captain, give me a status report. Where are the rest of your troops? And what's going on with that thing up there?
I'm afraid we're all that's left. As for the storm, we know as little as you do. It seems to be connected to something on the ground. But the dead won't let us get near it.
I see.
Listen, we're not safe here. The hell planes could return at any moment. We need to gather our forces and retreat to free Paris.
You did say hell planes. Please tell me those aren't what they sound like.
Captain, up there! The back!
Whoa!
Damn it all! Briggs, shoot down that plane!
Yes, sir!
Listen up. We've got about 30 seconds before the rest of those damn things show up, so you best get ready to fight! You take the ground troops while we take care of the planes. Think you can handle that?
I'm on it.
Okay, then get ready. Here they come! Dropping in dead! Take them out!
Terrible shot. Seal the rift. couple more. Oh, it's down there. Okay, so. Oh. Come on. All right, where is that guy at? There he is. He's coming around the bend. One over here. There. Gonna have to. Coming out of the ground. Oh, yes. All right, so now it's just survive. Nice. Oh. All right, get to the safe room. Oh, there it is.
Squad, come in. Are you there? Do you read me?
Bruno, come in. I read you.
Grazie Dio. Are you okay? What happened?
Destroyed, and the base is overrun with dead. Top of that, we've got this damn hellstorm to deal with. I hate to say it, Bruno, but it's not looking good for Venice.
That is bad news indeed. While you were fighting, I spoke with Dr. Schweiger. He has a theory about the storms and the cultists. They may well be connected. But we need you to investigate further. Any intel you can provide on this...
Storm- down to bronze. 50 with fire. Oh, I was one shy. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to check us out on social media, and thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing, and we'll see you next time.